Alright, so another 1v1 tournament. Judicator Genocide versus McElDowney. Most of us, you've seen us play in our 2v2 videos. Should be a good matchup. That's already looking good. That's not looking good. Check this around. So, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4. I like that little spot. Yeah, we'll build the energy first, and then go metal. See what happens. How's it looking, Blake?
Do you have a UI right now?
I don't know. Not in yet. Or RAM spawned.
Yay, my UI's up.
Yeah, it's gonna tank me. Don't tank me to zero. Don't get stuck! Don't get stuck! I know Blake likes to put a fabricator on that, so... It'd be nice...
Cue your own crap up.
Slow down just a little bit. Oh, that's bad. Lots of metal, lots of metal. I love it. We can get some energy back up. Stop this guy from assisting. Suck.
Try to backstab me too many times, didn't focus on that macro.
Yeah. I didn't realize you were taking out my metal.
Big game.
Yeah.
Alright, I advance to the finals.
Not the finals.
The semifinals.
You advanced up one level.
What?
That's the semifinals.
Let's go look. Nope. Yeah. We still got,
there's only 7 people and I won 2 games. That puts me to semifinals.
No.
Whoever wins.
Semifinals.
Whoever I play goes to the finals. Whoever wins out of me and that other person goes to the final match.
Whoever wins out of you two go to semifinals.
No.
Yes.
I've won 2 games.
It's double elimination. There's a loser bracket.
I know, but I'm saying out of the winner's bracket.
Okay, yes. You're in the.
It's the semifinals.
Yes.
It's not even. The winner from my match goes to the final game. Correct?
The what?
Would either be myself or Energy Link.
Correct. Yeah, you're playing one of them. I'm going to be.
In the semifinals.
I'm going to be playing Easy Killer.
So, what went wrong for McEldown in that game, guys?
Which one was McEldown? Was he orange or blue?
Orange.
Orange.
For one, he didn't expand as aggressively as blue did. For two, he could have made better use of the bombers in harassing orange's builders and his extra base metal extractions.
Yeah.
He
started taking out my metal extractors with the ant. And I just was more worried about harassing him.
The better way to harass him, the situation you were in, would have been to use a few bombers you had to his external ass slots.
Yeah. Well, he had turrets up.
And fighters.
And his metal.
Two of the laser towers isn't really anti-air.
Oh.
I had one air factory building fighters the whole time.
Oh yeah, and you did not really need to build spinners since Blue never bothered with bombers.
Yeah, but I just put some in case he was going to scale. I like to mix in some air in case they're going bombers. Just in case.
Yeah.
After playing you. Make sure that I have that in my build, that way bombers don't just wreck my world.
Yeah. It's a good idea to have some if you can afford it, but in your situation you didn't really have the luxury. You did a very good job of distracting Blue, that was very well done. However, he still managed to outproduce you because he did not harass his mass extract, his extra mass, and he did not.
Yeah.
You basically, he did not expand, so he basically went out for you.
So at the 11 minute mark in the game,
I think I had more factories than you. But.
You know right now.
Yeah, Blue definitely had way more factories.
Blue did?
Who?
The blue guy had way more factories.
Oh.
Right. Thought so.
As well as more advanced factories.
Yeah.
I just think Mitch lost too many forces trying to harass me.
Yeah, I did. They were too small, and I should just let them build up.
And then whenever he ran into my base, he went after all my tier 1 energy. By then, I was already building T2 energy, so I was like, okay, take it out.
Yeah, it was probably my fault not scouting as much as they should have.
That was a big game, though.
Yep. So I gotta play Easy Killer tomorrow.
So do you guys wanna roll somebody in a 4v5?
Of course, I'm still recording.